Hi guys, I'm back, and ta-da! So she like was like moving my arm, like I don't know, moving different ways, and it's good. And I'm not allowed to do stuff for like for 2 weeks, but I'm so happy! I can't wait to do gymnastics again. And play games again. Yay! Yo. So, guys, I keep going yo. Because of friggin' John Gules. How do you pronounce that name? I don't know. So, Marin Morris. Oh my god. Anyway, we're waiting on Allison. It actually shocked. It's like, ow! You can actually feel it. Ow! That hurt. Mine don't do that. That really hurts, actually. Yeah, it kind of feels good. Listen to my nose. Can you hear that? So yeah, we're waiting on Allison because I have to go. My tongue feels really weird. So yeah, I had to go to the orthodontist for like a retainer check or something. Holy tongue. See? What the heck is that? Come on, bus! Well, we can just tell them the bus was late. They'll be fine if we're late.
No,
they said you can't be late. Bus will take us. He's never been late before, guys. She's a newbie to being late. No. Alright, so I'm not gonna record the orthodontist because there's nothing entertaining. Oh my gosh, it's wavy right there. Pretend not to see that. Let's look at this part. So, yeah.
You come around here often.
So I hope my vlogs get better. Oh my gosh, I should have been vlogging. So my hair looks awful, but look what I did. And we did this. Ooh, that boy. What? Oh my gosh, I think he just got eaten. Okay, so here we're. Oh, I think it's. Oh, I haven't even seen the. We did this tree. Y'all look at me. Like. Oh, here's that boy again. Tell I'm gonna call my fans timers. Tell the timers your YouTube channel. I think this will make me famous if they know you live with
you
me.
You think so?
Yeah, what's your YouTube channel?
This guy's thoughts.
Yeah. Yeah, so I'm gonna call you guys my timers. It's official.
Got directioners, vibers, timers. Angelica can call if you... Oh, yeah, go subscribe to Jelly Jiggles. I'm going to have her link in the description again. She can call you the Jigglers.
Eight timers.
And Tori can call you all the tubers. No, I don't know what they're going to call you, but Jigglers is Gucci, tubers is Gucci, and timers is definite.
Check out her mom's sick dance.
Do it again, I want to see. What the heck? Do it again.
Wait, the real thing is you gotta see Bucky do it. He's the one that taught me it.
Wait, I at least want you.
He was like, he told me to go like this and then start moving my hands.
Okay, we'll leave her be.
I don't know what she's
talking about. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna end this video here. So make sure to. I'm gonna start doing high low, what do you know? I used to say, hey ho, what do you know? Now it's time for high and low. I did that like forever ago. I haven't done it in probably a year. I'm gonna do it again. So, hey ho, what do you know? Now it's time for high and low. Today, my high was getting my sling off and not having to get another caster sling, stupid. And my low was, being tired. I'm tired. Hey guys, I'm doing high low again. So, brother, what was your high of the day? Huh?
What?
What's the best part of your day? No, brother, stop. What was your best part of the day?
I don't know, the part where I died.
What was your worst part?
The part where I was born.
Mom, what was the best part of your day?
Finding out that your arm's fine.
And your low?
You getting an attitude when we decorated the tree.
Okay.
I'd like to change my
Papa? Pops.
What?
Wait, I need you for my YouTube. Pops, what are you doing in there? Well, that was awkward. Pops, what was the best part of your day? Oh, he's... We'll just wait for him. What? What'd you just say?
That poop I just took.
Yeah, totally. That's going on YouTube. And you're low? The worst part? What the heck? Okay, guys, he's... please don't unsubscribe to me.
Let me change mine.
Okay. The part where I was born was the worst?
No, you have to start over by asking me again.
Oh, brother, what was your high of the day?
My high of the day would have probably been that one time.
Yeah, I know, I got you. And your low?
The part where I found out your arm's okay.
That's mean. So, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, comment, and why not subscribe? Why are you guys looking at me like that? See you guys tomorrow. Peace.